Coat that Nelson was wearing at Trafalgar. That is amazing. Now there, ladies and gentlemen, is the bullet hole from the musket ball, or musket ball hole, that killed Nelson. That is an amazing thing to see. Wow. I feel honoured and privileged to have seen that. Nelson's stockings and breeches. That's amazing.
Robert Young, surgeon on the Ardent at the Battle of Campanel, 1797.
Employed in operating and dressing till near 4 a.m, the action beginning about 1 p.m. 90 wounded were brought down during the action, and the whole cockpit deck was covered with them. So at the time, they were laid on each other at the foot of the ladder where they were brought down.
Thank you. This one's like an old-fashioned, like,